Alright guys, welcome back to TomZane.us. Today I am making a video clip on this game called Forsaken World, and we are doing the Emperor's Canyon instance. It's one of the level 20-ish to 30-ish instances where you can get lots of very nice gears, and so here we go. Hope you guys enjoy the footage. I will make commentary as needed throughout the clip. And I am running this on the highest setting possible, so should be a visual feast, if nothing else. A little introduction on my character. I am, as you see, a warrior. I'm level 22. My name is Steroids. Here on the East Coast PvP server, also known as, I think it's Eerda. It's quite a difficult name to pronounce, but it is the East Coast PvP server for the United States, and I am Steroids with two E's. Again, we're doing the Emperor's Canyon quest. Supposedly it drops a lot of good stuff, so we'll see. Thank you. The thing I quite haven't figured out yet is how the pot system works. I know you can buy some pots in the shop. Let's see where that is. Yeah, these Life Spring, Life Waters, or whatever, but you know, I don't want to spend money just yet. I've been spending too much money on online games recently, so I'm trying to cut back just a little bit and, you know, just enjoy the game without having spending too much. So that is one thing I have yet to figure out, how to get pots in the game without having to spend real life money with it. And I'm sure that could be done. I'm sure, you know, that's how everybody else does it. I'm sure it's not like everybody else plays this game, has a credit card or whatever. I know for a fact that probably a lot of the players are under the age to get any credit cards or debit cards. So obviously there must be a way to get pots without having to spend money on it. Well, seems like our tank, Seraphiel, is having trouble with his targeting system. So one way you can target in this game is by clicking, and the other way is by pressing the tab. So not quite sure which one is broke. Thank you. By the way, those of you who are wondering, I don't have a guild yet, so if you guys happen to know any good guilds in the East server, East PvP server, please let me know. Well, hopefully. Oh, come on, he's a level 30. He's a level 33, he needs a level 20 pants. Alright, so got invited to this guild called RAS Army, so we'll see how that goes. Most of the guild I've joined so far are pretty not pretty friendly toward the newbies. So hopefully this one's different. You guys see that big old giant over there? I think that's our boss. I don't know what these guys are doing, but the boss is right here. I think they're blind or something. Thank you. These fucking noobs. Damn. Oh my goodness. It's coming for me now. I'm gonna run. Oh my goodness, these guys are fucking noobs. Good thing I didn't aggro that one. And what is Ramsay doing here? She should be coming back into the battlefield with me. But alright, so see, I might actually do them a favor by luring this monster to them for not healing me. Lots of aggro monsters. Wow, this thing's a mess. Let's see if I aggroed it. Okay, good. There goes Ramsay. Alright, so let's see whether or not the team wants to finish the big monster instead of going exit. And I guess they are exiting. That is kind of disappointing, but yeah, we could have finished off Apophis over there. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this short video. Maybe not short, but hopefully it was quite informative and maybe answer some of your questions as to how the game looks, especially in an instance where there's quite a few people in there. And graphically, again, this game is just superb. Although I wish the optimization for the game in terms of the video quality would sort of, you know, improve. But overall, I'd say this game is a good game. Very one of my favorites, definitely, for MMORPGs. And not to mention, this game is free, so... So anyways, that's all from me today. Please go ahead, rate, comment, and subscribe to my channel. If you do like it, please leave a comment. It really helps a lot. I read all of my comments and try to respond to every one of them. If you guys want to see more of Let's Play videos for this game, please let me know as well. And until next time, I'll see you here at TomZane.us. Oh, and don't forget to check out my other videos too. Thanks.